If you're to look at the huge right turn to the Black Record, then it's glaring. Here was the producer who just knew how to make sonic records that radio absolutely loved. So the marriage between Bob Rock and Metallica was destined for hugeness.